हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय न्यू लेक्चर ऑन एप्लेट एंड जीयूआई जावा एप्लेट। दिस इज जावा इज ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। सो टुडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग द जीयूआई पोर्शन ऑफ द जावा जावा एप्लेट एज वेल एज इट्स जीयूआई। सो बेसिकली दिस इज ग्राफिकल प्रोग्रामिंग एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू बिल्ड ए ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस इन जावा and GUI, its GUI component and event handling, then we'll move towards event handling and finally layout management in Java applet. So we will cover all these important topic of this Java programming, applet programming. So you can see in this program, this is the program of Java applet, and when we will start the program of Java applet, we must write here. In the first line, we must have to write import java.applet.star. So this is the package, applet package. Java is a package, and inside Java package we have applet package, and inside applet package we are importing all the classes as well as we are importing AWT as the requirement. So in the later on we will use the AWT also. So these are the basic import statement of Java applet. And while writing this applet programming, we write here public class applet example. This is the name of class, and always the applet class applet program will be extended by the applet class. So this applet class is inside the applet package. So this is applet package and this is applet class. Applet package is in completely small letter, while the applet class, its first character is in capital letter. And inside the applet we will write public void paint, not public static void paint. So in case of core Java programming, we have to write public static void paint, while in case of applet programming we must write public void paint to execute the applet program. And the argument inside this applet program, we have graphics g, not string args. String args is used in case of the core Java or console program, console based program. So here we have written graphics is a class and its object is g. So we will write a graphic g as a argument, and now everything will be drawn here. So g.setDrawString. So we will not write here system.outer.println. In case of the core Java programming, we will write this print statement system.out.println, while in case of Java applet we will write g.drawString. So because it has paint function, or while painting we have to draw the draw string, draw oval, draw rectangle. So we will write the function, output function, by drawword. So this is g is the object of graphics, and g dot draw string, and welcome is inside this. We are drawing welcome, means we are printing welcome at 10 comma 100 coordinate. So this is x coordinate and this is y coordinate. So these are the geometrical coordinate of our output window means our monitor. So at the monitor 10 and 100 position we are printing welcome. So this is the welcome string, and this is second statement where we are setting the font. We have taken f object of the font class. So inside this applet we have font class also. Inside the applet we have different classes. So font is one of them. So its object is f equals to new font, and we have mentioned here Times New Roman font and font dot bold. We can write here font dot italic, font dot underline, and but we have written here font dot bold and comma 18, its size is 18. And g dot set color, we are setting the color dot red. If we can write here color dot green, color dot yellow, or we can write here color code also in place of this color dot red. So accordingly, whatever the color, we will write here color code, or completely red. I suppose we have to display completely red, then we'll write here color dot red. So it is color, not color, So according to US English, it is COLOR. So we have set, initialized the color or set the color red color. This is the color of text. So whatever we will draw, if you are printing the welcome string, then it will be printed in red color. If you are writing here, draw rectangle, then rectangle, the edges of rectangle will be red. So here we are not drawing any rectangle, we are printing this welcome string. So this welcome string will be displayed on red color, and the font which we have configured by this in this F object, F equals to new font times new Roman bold and 18. So this font will be g.setFontF. So whatever we will draw, this whatever graphics we will draw, its font will be F. So F means times new Roman bold and 18 size. So this will be applied on G. So and G is printing welcome. So when we will print the welcome string, then it will be displayed on this color as well as this font. But but in the first instruction we have printed the welcome, and after that we have initialized the font as well as color. So it will be applied on this string. So that welcome will be displayed by in the default size, default font, and default color. But Birla Issues will be displayed in red color as well as Times New Roman bold and 18. So this is here, this is written here, g.drawString Birla Issues to add the point, add the font, add the position, geometric position 10,300. So in the x-axis will be 10 and y-axis it will be 300. 10,300 coordinate, and the 10,300 coordinate it will display Birla Issues. So this is the program of Java applet, but this program will not directly execute. Like in case of the Java, core Java, the program is compiled by the Java C and then it is executed by the only by the Java. But here when we execute this program, we have to create one HTML file also. So you can see in this example, we have this HTML file. And inside this HTML file is started from here and closed here. And inside the HTML file, we have written the applet example dot class. Applet code equals to applet example dot class. So you can see here, this is applet example is the dot class where we have to compile this applet program. And when we will compile this applet program, initially it was applet example dot java, and after compilation it will be applet example dot class. So it will be displayed like that. So applet code will be applet example dot class, and its width when we will run this applet example class on this HTML page, so it will be displayed at the window whose width is 400 and height is 400. So 400 by 400, in the 400 by 400 window, the applet will be displayed, at where these output, the welcome string as well as this Birla Issues, both will be displayed. Welcome will be defaulted, displayed on default setting, and as well as the Birla Issues will be displayed by these setting in red color as well as Times New Roman bold and 18, because we have initialized the color red and we have configured the font according to this statement. So this is the app, this is the another program. For running the applet code, we require Java program as well as the HTML program. So we require two programs. So this is the another program, and now I am explaining you the second program, which is also applet program. You can see here, this is another program where we are adding one more function. You can see here init function also added in this applet program. This is public class time extend applet. So the first program is public class applet example extend applet. So all the program will be extended by the applet. All the app for creating applet program, we have to extend the class with the applet. So you can see here the first line import java.aw.star and the second line java.applet.star and third line java.util.star. Maybe this util required in this function. Actually we are using this calendar class, that's why we have used here, we have imported here util. So this is the third package, awt package, applet package and util package. So public class time extend applet, so this is time class which is extended by applet. So we have written here color c equals to new color. So rather than writing this statement g dot set color color dot red, we have taken another statement. So this is also for color setting. So we have written here color c equals to new color. We have given this color coding, so 255 for red, 204 for red, RGB green and blue is 0. So the combination of this one, as well as we can write here color code. So we have mentioned here color color setting, and then we have written here init. init just like a constructor in Java applet. So in core Java we can use constructor, but here we are using this init function. This is initializing, and this will run as the constructor will run. So inside this we have written here set background color dot black. So the screen background color will be black. When the program will execute, first of all init will execute, and as this function will execute, automatically the color background of the window will be black. And then the second function public void paint will execute, graphics g argument. So this will execute, and inside this we have written first statement font app equals to new font, and font is Arial and font dot bold and its size is 20. And this g we have set the font g dot set font f. So font is set by this, and g dot set color c we have mentioned here color, the color which we have configured here 255 204, 0, and this color c is mentioned here, and this is the color of output. Whatever the output will give, we will write, will display, that will be according c, and c is this. And we have written here calendar day equals to calendar dot get instance. So get instance function, the current date time will return this get instance, calendar dot get instance, and it will be its object is day. So day dot get time dot to string. So we will extract only time from this day, and the day is extracted from the calendar function, calendar class through get instance function. So we are extracting only time from the day, because the day having date as well as day of week, as well as time, is completely in hours, minutes, second. So everything it will return. So but we are extracting only time, get time through get time. We are extracting the time, only time, day dot get time dot push thing. So it will be returned on t. So now t variable, now t is a string variable, and in t variable we have time, the current time, and which will be converted into a string. So that's why the type of t is a string. So g dot draw string, through g dot draw string we are printing t at location 5,25. So it will display the output accordingly, and this is Java program. This is completely Java program, and in the previous program we have two separate program. One program is the Java program and second program is the HTML program, while in this case we have merged two program. Here you can see here, this is Java program, we will compile this program and it will be converted applet example dot class, and this is the second program, it is HTML program, and its name may be anything, maybe its name, suppose abc.html. but here we are writing only single program to display current date and time using applet. So we are displaying only we have merged two programs. This is the Java program, and in Java program we have written HTML code in single line, we have not written here HTML and slash HTML. We have written here applet code time.class because the name of class is time. So the file name will be time.class, time.java. And when we will compile it, so because it is command line, we have given here slash asterisk and closed here asterisk slash. So it is command line. So when we will compile this program in Java, then it will be compiled by compiled and converted into dot class file, and this line will be ignored. And in case when we will run this program through applet viewer or through HTML, then it will execute, it will ignore all these lines and execute only this line because this is HTML line. So here we have written applet code equals to time.class because the name of class is time and time.java, and this time.java after compilation will be converted to time.class, and it will be displayed 400 by 400 window. The output will be displayed on that window whose width is 400 and length is 400, height is 400. So we can merge two program in one program in case of the Java applet, and we can also write the program in two separate program. One is Java program and second one is the HTML program. So this is the HTML program, this is the previous program, and this is the program merged program. So this way we can write two program combinedly. So this is Java applet, and in next class I will explain you the more advanced program and along with the draw string, we will also discuss about draw rectangle, draw oval, draw circle, so many other program also. So thank you guys for listening and watching this video, and please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press bell icon of my channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.